And they're off on our 27th day of racing. Strike goal, show speed. Here's My Giselle now. Coming back after a layoff, My Giselle opens up by two lengths already to Strike Gold. Dance in the Pockets right there. There goes Release the Beast up on the outside now to take second. A gap of four lengths back races Super Six in company with Roxanne. And at the back of the pack, it's Sparkling Silver around the turn. They hurry. And the leader, My Giselle, looking to take them all the way in front by 2.5 lengths to Release the Beast to give chase in second. Strike Gold right there towards the inside, followed four lengths further back to Super Six. Then comes Roxanne, Dance in the Park, and a long way to Sparkling Silver. They pass the 400-meter mark to the top of the stretch now. My Giselle being confronted by Release the Beast in the blue. My Giselle still has the call by one length. Strike Gold towards the inside. Release the Beast right up there on the outside. They come through the stretch. My Giselle still there, getting away. My Giselle at a price here, getting away by three lengths to Release the Beast and Strike Gold, but they're not going to get to My Giselle today. My Giselle at 8-1 wins the opening race, gate to wire. My Giselle has won it with Jody Otto. Strike Gold finished second, followed by Release the Beast. Then came Roxanne in front of Sparkling Silver, who came on next. Followed then at the back of the pack, there were Dance in the Park and Super Six.